It's that crazy new teacher, Mr. Baldy. He's after me. What do I do? Wait, I'm gonna go that way.
Oh, jeez. Where did he go? I needed to tell him. He forgot his frisbee.
So this is the guy that's taking the internet by storm. Seems pretty cool to me. Baldy's Basics. A game that literally everyone and their grandma is playing. Right, Grandma? If you haven't already heard of this guy, then where have you been living? Under a rock? Anyway, today I'm gonna show you exactly how to become a Baldy inside of Robloxian High School. So yeah, let's do this. So this- wait, whoa. What has happened to his head? He looks like Potato Head from Toy Story. Anyway, guys, click the reset avatar button to reset your avatar back to your normal self, just like I have right now. Hey, Mom. Anyway, once you have reset your avatar back to your normal self, you are ready to begin your transformation into becoming Baldy's Basics. So the first step that we need to do, guys, is quite easily a missable step. We start with our basic canvas like this, and the first thing we need to do is remove absolutely everything that we are wearing so we are back to a normal base plate. And the way to do that, guys, is to come up to where it says tuning at the top right, and you will see these boxes dropping down here. You might have one box, you might have 101. Just simply click these boxes here, just like that, and you should now have nothing on. And if you go back to the tuning tab, you click off and come on, then there is nothing there. So now I am literally just, naked, I guess. Now, once you've done that, we need to shape our character and change his body, because Baldy is very tall, lanky, and skinny. So the way we're going to do this is come to where it says wearing, click body, and then once you're under the body selection, what you need to do is click where it says right arm, and then search in here, woman. Just like that, W to the O to the man. Now, once you've searched woman, there's only one option to equip. Equip that, and do that for both the left arm, the right arm, and both the legs, but keep the body nice and square, just like that, because Baldy has a very square body. Now come over to the head selection, which is also up here, but on the far left, and you're going to want to equip this circle one right here. It is literally called perfection, and yeah, equip that perfectly bald looking head. And once you've done that, guys, you should be looking exactly like this, but maybe with some different clothes. What you're going to want to do next is change the color of your skin. So click color up here, and equip this one right here, guys. There's five colors to choose from at the top, but you're going to want to select the second one in because it looks most like Baldy's skin color. The next step is to come over to scaling, click advanced, make the height tall as possible and the width as skinny as possible, just like that. In fact, bring the height down just a little bit and also make the head scale slightly bigger. Now, you should be looking roughly like this. As long as you're looking close to this, you have done a good job. And it is time for us to start, you know, making him look even crazier. So the last thing we need to do under the body selection is come over to faces, and we want to find these yellow eyes right here. They're called the yellow glowing eyes. So if you don't see them, simply just search yellow. And I believe there's only three options there is. Click the middle one and it should look just like that. Now, we are done in the body selection. Now we need to come over to the wearing selection. And the first thing we're going to do is the easy part, guys. We're going to equip his clothes. So the first thing we need to do is come to where it says shirt, click custom shirt. A custom URL box will drop down, and we're going to want to put the following code into this custom URL box. Guys, pause the screen if you need to, but yeah, if you have already typed that, wow, you're fast. And cha-cha-cha, you have this amazing green sweater. Now, we need to equip some blue pants. So come to where it says pants, clear anything you may have already typed up here, because you're going to need to search something up here. So in the search box here, just search blue sap like that, and there's one option, which is the blue sapphire abstract pants, guys. Click them and click equip, and you will even have a bit of tie and shirt popping through, which is just insane, really. Look at the details that we do here on this channel. Now, once we are looking like this, it is time to give Baldy his classic look, which is to change his face, because Baldy has like these weird red lips, a big nose, and some big creepy looking eyes. So to do that, we need to be in the wearing selection that we are in right now. Come to hats, and in the hat selection, you are going to want to search for a hat that goes by the name of Blazing Bowler. So simply just search a Blaz like that, and it will only give you a few options. This is the one you want. As you can see, the Blazing Bowler. If you have equipped that, you are ready to turn this in to some lips. So to do that, click the tuning selection, make it smaller like that, open the position, bring it down, and then just bring it to the front as much as needed. I mean, I'm gonna bring mine up a bit and then bring it to the front, but it should look something like that, you know, like a big lip. That is what we're going for, right there. Once we have equipped our baldy mouth, it is time to equip a nose. So come up to where it says face, guys, and under the face selection, you're going to want to search funny. And there will be a set of glasses called funny disguise, as you can see right here, lol. And once you have equipped that, click tuning, and this part is quite important. Open up the position and rotation, and here's what you're going to want to do. So open up the scale first of all, and here's what you want to do. You want to make it less wide like this, but then you want to make it a lot thicker and taller, just like that. And guys, pause the screen if you need to copy these settings, but now we're going to move on to the position, which is quite important. Just bring it down and then bring it back until there's just a nose showing, just like that. And now we have our baldy nose. So for the next step, we need to give him those classic baldy bulging eyes that stick out of his head so much. It's kind of creepy. And to do that, we're going to want to go to the face selection and search eye pop like that. And you will see these eye popper glasses. It's literally what they're called, the eye poppers. Once you have equipped those, you need to come to the tuning selection. Click tuning up here. And now you need to make them slightly smaller, open the position, and bring them back. Now, you may be thinking, but those eyes are too small. Well, don't worry. I can fix that. See where it says scale? Open that, and then make sure that the thin and thick is at thick. Drag it right the way to the top, just like that, and you have these massive eyes. You can even then play about with this a little bit now to bring it out to where you want it, but I'd say something like that is pretty good. And guys, that is how we make baldy from Baldy's Basics. But yes, guys, that is gonna be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button to join the team today, because let's face it, we just are the coolest family on YouTube. As you guys can see right now on the screen, there is two of my other creations that you guys can go and check out right now. But if I see you in one of those videos, then hopefully I see you in the next one. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching. Bye!